making a video to show how I could quite easily turn my dog vegetarian. Seems as he likes every bit of salad that I've ever given him, but he doesn't do raw meat. So to start with, we'll get rid of some sweet corn, some lettuce, we'll go for a tomato, orange pepper, yellow pepper, cucumber, a gherkin, some beetroot, and we'll finish it off with some bacon. Does that not just prove my point?